the modified ring dip with straight legs. To perform this, we'll grab the rings with our palms facing towards us. Our elbows will be fully locked out, and then we will place our feet out in front of us with our legs straight. We will then begin lowering to the bottom of the dip position and then pushing all the way to the top with a full lockout. Again, lowering all the way to the bottom of the dip position, looking out front, pushing all the way to the top with full lockout of the elbows.